simplify 32 raised to 2/5 power. So first we find out the 5th root of 32, then we raise to the 2nd power. So 5th root of 32 is 2, because if we multiply 2 by itself 5 times, it will give us 32, and 2 square is 4, so our final answer is 4.